I'm saying is if it were me, you lost an arm.
Well, maybe, but a cannon? Well, that's too much gun for any man.
Ah, cork your whiskey holes. You didn't know him before like I did. Only a cannon could replace that man's arm.
How'd he lose his arm?
We ain't telling you nothing, stranger. Near as I can tell, we ain't even talking to you.
Take a walk.
Answer my question and I'll be on my way.
Well, shut up. Don't tell the stinking prairie dog nothing.
Oh! Yeah. You don't give yourself feel bad. I need your help.
You are now, mister!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt!
Well, you're pretty good in a fight, stranger. The only problem is you lost your guns and all the ruckus. Here you go. Looks like you still got some business with them brothers. They ain't what you called kindly fellas.
Open the damn door, woman.
Well, good luck to you. But I gotta look out for myself, so this door's getting locked behind you.
Well, looky what we got here. If there's anything I can't stand, it's a varmint what don't know its own business.
I can't breathe.
Now the real show begins.
Let's end this quick.
Bounty Hunter, that's enough disturbing the peace for one day. Hand over the weapon. I said hand it over. Fella such as yourself should know better than to stick his nose where it don't belong.
Tell me about the one-armed man.
What's it to you?
He killed my folks.
Well, I'll be darned. I'd heard rumors you were alive, but never believed it. You're Nate Harlow's son, Red.
Tell me what you know about the death of my family.
You see, it all happened about 12 years ago, when the U.S. Cavalry made a little incursion south of the border.
We have those gringos exactly where we want them.
Generalissimo, you're not planning to take on the entire Yankee army.
You don't expect me to answer a stupid question like that.
Prepare the artillery.
Oh!
Andale! Andale! This will teach those gringos to cross the Rio Grande!
No uniform! He must be a spy. Bring him to me!
Take him to the river and shoot him like a dog.
No, no, no! I'm not a spy! I'm a businessman! Please! I was just trying to get across the river! Please! I have gold! Lots of gold!
Ha-ha! You lied to save your pathetic life!
No! It's true! It's true! I have gold!
Bring him to me!
It's lots of gold. More gold than you've ever seen. A gold mine, and it's just over the border in the territory. If you spare my life, I can give you half.
Huh. Why shouldn't I take all of it?
'Cause you don't know where it is.
You better speak fast. We need some privacy. Now tell me more about this gold mine.
Truth be told, there is one little problem. I only own half the claim. My partner Nate owns the other half.
And what if I kill your partner?
Then that would make us partners.
Partner.
Where would I find this Diego?
He rides through the territory to deliver gold to the governor once a week. He rests his horses at Devil's Fork. It won't be easy. That wagon is like a fortress on wheels. The charges are dropped. If you reckon you can bring him in, dead or... Well, dead'll do.
Much obliged.
I'm always on guard. I paid my dues. Here I am getting a handful of pesos a month, and if it weren't for me, a treasure in gold could disappear. I ought to at least be corporal. I have to speak to the sergeant about it as soon as my shift is over. Well, maybe tomorrow.
Ow!
Eat this!
off the vehicle.
We're being raided! Yeah! Yeah!
Take him to the gold mine.
Microphone. Goodbye for now. I'm gonna be playing this eventually. Goodbye.